I'm Lisa Martin, and welcome to the Shine Guide. This is your very first Shine skill, building your capacity, and your very first assignment for week one. And what week one is all about is taking the opportunity to assess your capacity. And what do I mean by capacity? What I mean by capacity is your ability to manage all your personal resources, for your ability to be able to shine on your own terms in a way that respects your energy level and where you wish to go. And from my perspective, it's really tough for people to find their optimal capacity. Many people operate either under capacity or exceeding capacity. And if you're operating under capacity, you are not reaching your full potential. You may find that your days are busy, but your ability to shine brightly is limited. If you are exceeding capacity, you'd be what I would call wired, that you're going at 110%, 100% of the time. And you may be shining, but one should be careful because you might find that your bulb will burn out. And I know whereof I speak because I have been in burnout, and it is a very challenging situation. And what we want to be able to do here is to support you to ensure that you don't go that route and that instead you operate at optimal capacity, which is where I am today. After a lot of self-awareness and some really hard work, I've been able to operate at optimal capacity. And when you're operating at optimal capacity, what that means is you are maximizing your potential, that you are able to balance your action with replenishment, that you are able to balance your action with mindful awareness and thought, and that you are able to sustain your shine over the longer term. So your assignment for this week is to take the assessment, the self-assessment that's included in this package, and to see where you sit on the seven elements of capacity. And that's really interesting because it'll tell you a lot about where you're doing well. So in some of the seven areas, you might be at optimal capacity. In some of the others, you might be under and or exceeding. And this will give you a really detailed look at where you're at with your capacity and also be able to support you to look at changes you might need to make to ensure that you are operating at optimal capacity. Now you might be wondering, what are those seven elements? Well, they are worthiness, physical self-care, psychological well-being, self-mastery, personal growth, environmental management, and I'm going to let you look for number seven. So I'm excited for you. Have fun with this and take good care. Until next time.